It's Tuesday, October the 3rd. We're down here in Austin. That's the capital. That's where it all happens. And I'm down here working on legislation.
Says what's on his mind. He does what is right. And you can always depend on his solid vote for the people.
Certainly, with regard to the border, he's been the most effective that any of us have ever seen.
Anyone that can wear a tie in 90 degree heat and not sweat is either not human
or a super cool
or not Republican.
There you go.